A beautiful day in Detroit, and tonight the Red Wings welcome their playoff nemesis the past 2 years. The Tampa Bay Lightning still fighting chance to make it to mid-April. Oshik playing his ninth NHL game. Saved by Mrazek, who gets bumped as he makes the save. Here's Zetterberg, who's had an amazing year for the Red Wings at 36. Zetterberg put it in front of the goal for Abdelkader. That was stopped and clear. Sent ahead by Mantha. Nielsen flying up the wing, dropped it back, and a shot by Riley Sheahan bounced through for him by Kucherov. Here's Point. Jensen trying to contain him. Left it there for the defenseman Strahlman, and a save made by Mrazek.
Always evolving.
In behind Vasilevsky, going to get it. Glendening up front for Miller. Here's Nosek with an opportunity. And then falling, stumbling. Back of the net for Joel Vermeen. Into the slot, and a shot off a skate. And Adam Ernie was looking for it. It is NHL debut this season.
Low percentage to pick the NHL, a third round pick. It is very high.
Glendening, Miller! Puck was fluttering. Here's Larkin. Hedman back in front. What a great play to Braden Point and just missed.
Victor Hedman leads the rush. And Point got in behind the Detroit defense and got himself a glorious scoring chance. Missed the net, it looked like.
And they have the second most opportunities. And a save by Mrazek off a one-timer as Kucherov often sets up right there and got the chance. Hedman with it again. The shot and a save by Mrazek. Dotchin coming behind. Out of the box came Nosek to grab it. As the Red Wings at full strength, Nosek in the shot. And a save made as he looks for his first. Gets it back from Nielsen. Moves it to Henrik Zetterberg. In front of the goal, Nielsen backhand shot. They jam away at it.
Pretty good save there by Vasilevsky. He's been sharp tonight, even though he's only got 8 shots on goal. Maybe that's number 9 there if they catch on to it. Another one right there with the left pad. Wow, pretty good stuff.
Colburn on Sheahan, whacked it off his stick. Good save at the line by Green. Finds Tatar, top of the right circle, shooting! And that'll be held. So nothing happening on that power play that goes 0-for-2 on the Beltire power play for Detroit tonight. Nyquist back in the slot.
Oh,
scores! Speak of the devil!
Speak of the devil.
Henrik Zetterberg makes it 1-0.
Well, I'll tell you, Henrik Zetterberg may never get a funnier goal than this. Talk about a tail of the rear end. That might have just touched his butt. And went to the right of Vasilevsky into the net. Lucky to hit the back of the net, but Zetterberg will take it.
Vladislav Namestnikov in front, knocked away. Point for Witkowski and a save made. And Eddie Lack, after being criticized by his head coach, has been good.
Look at this. Oh, boy.
Long stretch pass ahead for Gord. Right in, and a save by Mrazek on Yanni Gord.
16th stop of the night, and this one a nice feed. Nice soft pass up the middle as Gord tried to go high blocker side, but he did nothing to make the goalie move.
And again with Mantha out, some line juggling here. Saved by Vasilevsky, was on his blocker, able to shovel it away. Abdelkader for Zetterberg. Took the shot, bouncing down. Nyquist backing away at it. It's clubbed away by Colburn.
I don't know how this puck didn't end up in the back of the net. Ricocheted off of Colburn twice and right there. It was Nyquist. Looks like Vasilevsky made that save. That was a damn foul.
Tatar with 5 seconds to go in the period. Nyquist, I don't think he knows, little time left. Sent it in front. Oh. And a chance, though, as Robbie Russo rushed the net. Boston, the Islanders play tomorrow. Strahlman with a shot, knocked away by Mrazek. Here comes Point on the wing with some room. Dropped it back to Nikita Kucherov. Kucherov, one-timer, save Mrazek, rebound, and they score. Palat went to the front of the net and buried it. It's a 1-1 tie. His first goal in 7. He had 3 assists last night, and he ties up the game here. Just under 6 into the third.
Well, that rebound, Mrazek couldn't find it. One of the few times Detroit hasn't cleared the front of the net. And Palat was the first guy to get to it. He had a wide open net staring him in the face.
Here comes Larkin. Cuts onto his backhand. Ooh. And a good save with the right pad. Loose puck. Namestnikov goes wide and a save by Mrazek. Nosek in behind, never got there. Killorn dumped it to the corner. Nosek first on it and he's got it. Nosek to an open Ouellette. The shot through and a save made. For Stralman, penalty over. Athanasiou out of the box. Killorn in front and Namestnikov had a good opportunity on Mrazek. Wow. So Tampa desperate here.
Well, Ouellette again. Is it Ouellette? He just saved the goal. He just saved the goal.
Flexing his stick to make sure it wasn't broken on that perhaps game-saving play by Ouellette. Green to center for the Red Wings and across center and into the Lightning zone. Green to Sheahan. Save made. Knocked out of the air by Zetterberg. Nyquist, 6 seconds left. Zetterberg in front. Stroman's got it.
Well,
and the Red Wings, for an NHL high 25th time, are going beyond regulation. Drouin in. Drouin keeps going. Drouin right in. And a save made by Mrazek. Now the Red Wings frantically changing as Pallant gets away from Larkin. Now to Jonathan Drouin right in. Goal. The goal post.
Oh boy. What a move.
Kucherov. To Braden Point. He started all this. Point cuts across. Back in front. They score. Point to Kucherov. And it was Braden Point's great forechecking that set up Kucherov. And it's 2-1 Tampa winning in overtime. The 21st multi-point game for Kucherov. 6 multi-point games. The past 9 for him. 38th goal. 78th point. Set up by Point.